I think that's the challenge for today, that if she can read the game, I think she will be an advantage, but if she cannot, it will be tough.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if they played already against each other.
Really, they need to be also a little bit familiar with the situation and also the surroundings.
Mm-hmm. But I think Chen Haixing, she played more World Cups already.
Yeah, indeed. As far as my knowledge, and she has appeared at World Cup for at least...
Good placement, very wide again.
Solid defense. Oh, she was trying. As a defender, really, as a chopper especially, many are saying that their training could be even tougher and tougher because they really have to do more than just defense. Also, they have to train their offense skills.
Yes, both. And also the moving again, you know what I told, the moving.
Well, now she's got two game points. Han Ying.
Again, net. So this is again the quality, maybe. She was waiting for...
Yeah, to answer your question, thanks to my assistant here, really. And they met six times. And
six times.
Do you believe that actually Han has an upper hand by winning five times?
Oh, really?
Right. Psychologically, he still has... She has an edge over Zhang Yijin. Exactly what I don't want, but you know,
for
it happens.
Draw, yes.
We're here again.
You know, with the playing system Chen Haixing has, I would not say, you know, she has this big bomba. Normally, this is good against choppers. But in the end, Han Ying is a really top class chopper, and she can attack, so it's really tough.
And so far, she's the only European player surviving in the tournament now.
Yes, so she has to make Europe proud.
Indeed. Second game is underway.
Been fooled through the effect they play, because you still want to decide. If you always have to respond on the effect of the chopper, then they know what's happening. So that's very important, that you keep the variation.
But then again, you have to be very patient, right?
I mean, patient for the right moments. Because especially for Han Ying, she put so much quality, even in the pushing, in the chops.
To create opportunities for herself.
This is a good opportunity. Now she has to keep going. I think spinning is better for her than to push. Goes to the ball.
Solid defense from Han Ying there. Chopping it with plane and spinning ball there. Mm.
I didn't expect.
Right, choose the right moment to attack. Otherwise, you know, you're gonna lose your patience, and then, hey, it could even worse.
Now from the. Up here you can really see that sometimes the chops are so short.
True. Powerful forehand, yeah. Go for a smash.
So you really have to go for the spins.
Mm-hmm. Han Ying is trying to mix things up there.
Yes. But you know, like, even if...
Berlin, however, it's just too fast.
Sometimes it's too fast to follow.
Right.
I think this is nice to see, like, also in Chen.
We're back with action.
So I think Han Ying have to change a little bit more the game now that Chen Haixing doesn't have the control so much.
Mm-hmm.
This I mean, you know, like, very difficult to keep the chops on the table.
The winner of this match will meet world number one, Chen Meng, in the semi-final.
Yes. Good move in front and back.
Yeah.
You know, normally this chop is like, if you... Spin one, push one. Spin one, push one. This is the rhythm they practice so much.
Mm-hmm.
3-0.
Good recovery from Han Ying there.
Yes, she tried to put the pressure, but this chop was a little bit too high.
Oh! Eat. By Zhang Yijin. Short one. Again, a short one.
You really see when she touched it. The ball.
Mm-hmm.
spin without spin.
Mm.
That's what I meant. Sometimes they can be really tricky for the choppers.
Absolutely.
Continue.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, maybe she's too scared now to play. But it's important she continue.
That is just too good. Simply too Taipei. Doing very well with her forehand forte there.
Not still, this one. It's really hard to make them. Oh, good placement.
Oh, beautiful middle. Angles there,
yes.
Right?
Yes, first.
Creative sometimes when the chance comes. Short serve, launching it.
But you know, when Haiying attacks the slow spin, that Jing Ching has no problem with that.
Oh, good defense from Haiying.
Hold the racket higher or lower, and it's difficult to change it.
Good digging from Haiying's side, and now she's very close to the table. Being away again.
Oh, the push. But she walks now for the attack. I think all the middle. Yes, the middle again.
What she was trying to say is that she definitely gave credit to Haiying's attacking style just now, saying that yes, you know, what you did just now really caught your opponent off guard, and please do that when you have that moment like that.
Yeah, so what we said, that Haiying has to attack.
Indeed.
It was funny because
but
I heard...
cannot just be passively, you know, defending. Of course, Haiying tries to still use her spin to control the
really
situation.
We'll try this to do now more often. Also, search for the smash. Again, it's a different timing. Side spin chop.
Mixing things up again. Yes. Trying to really create some chances. There you go, the defense there.
Yes, you really need a good condition, I think, for the chopping. But you see, she moves now a little bit faster. Maybe she feels like she has more chances, or she's moving maybe more for the attack.
Mm-hmm.
But she is moving a little bit faster. I think Ching Haiying now plays too much in the same rhythm. She has to keep changing
right.
The rhythm.
Right, exactly. Same pattern, the rhythm. That's not helpful.
No, then the chopper can stay on the same line. Yes.
Now Haiying has got one game point.
So I think again Ching Haiying plays too fast, and again.
She made it. Fifth game is underway. Two apiece in the previous four games.
I think really Ching Haiying had the tactic, but Haiying really responded good on that. I think it was really important for her to win the last set. And now
again, Jing is trying her best to mix things. Soft balls and top spin there.
Oh, good return. Yeah. Good luck.
Digging very hard for Haiying.
Oh, and she already knew.
Yeah,
too fast.
Maybe.
Okay, let's see if Ching Haiying can redo it again. Easy mistake. It would be so good if Haiying could still steal this set, because as we said, like, she already thought she lost it.
I know, she's coming back now.
And this is table tennis, you know, you never can think I won now. It's finished when it's 11.
Three game points for Zheng Yijin.
Okay, again, this set finished when it's 11.
You know, her looping was going stronger. Still a game point.
Yes. She has to keep playing, keep moving. Try to make it fast to the middle again, of course. But you really see that Han Ying let her move. But she cannot go too easy for the top spin balls.
True. And Han Ying covers very well.
Oh. Spinning. Very ugly chop from the middle. I think Han Ying soon will.
Still there. Oh my god.
This was
still Zheng Yijin's game point.
I wanted to say that was a chance because the chop was so short. Oh! Point.
What a fighter, Han Ying.
Yes, she never stopped. But I think in this level, everybody fights. You have to.
Again, that then.
There we go again.
We're back with the action on court in game six.
Can keep up. Keep her head high and keep fighting. Because in the end, she's doing the right things. Just continue with them. And I think this is also so important against choppers, that you keep doing what's working.
Indeed. And it was working in her favor in the beginning part of game six.
Yes, she already touched at the point.
Sometimes. And it really helps you bring up more of your energy, or brings up your more of your fighting spirit.
For me it does, of course. I don't know if it's for everybody like that, but I think, you know, sometimes it's also good to like intimidate the opponent, that you know, like. I think it's good if she could place a little bit more to the middle. Now she plays just normal in the corners.
Mm-hmm.
And slow. I think if you accelerate or play fast or use the bomba.
And Han Ying can anticipate well, you see that?
Yeah.
And 5-3 Han Ying.
Ooh, and that one. It's the Han Ying still catch it. So Han Ying is moving quite well at this point. But you know, this is also good for your confidence. If you win a set like that, then of course you think you have wings.
Oh, it caught the edge.
Okay, now on the screen it's 5-4, but in total it's 6-3 now for Han Ying. But in the end, Han Ying did it as well. So maybe Qing Hai Qing can do the same.
Digging really hard for Han Ying.
Oh.
Again, the focus or the determination.
Yeah, the determination
has shifted,
I think.
Really.
Yeah. And you know, Han Ying also has a lot more now, so you have to even work more. But every acceleration.
Zheng Yijin needs to be very careful about every single point.
This was good.
He has 4 match points.
Oh.
Oh my god, a defensive player actually finished her game with an attack right
yes,
there from her forehand.
And
what a way.
I thought she didn't shoot.